Alabama, the state is seeing a record low unemployment rate for the fourth month in a row. A preliminary report estimates that over 2 million people are working. That's up by over 32,000 from this time last year. Some of the counties with the lowest unemployment rate include Tuscaloosa, Morgan, Madison, and Lee counties. The highest was in Wilcox County. 66 of Alabama's 67 counties saw their unemployment rates drop or remain the same over the month.